Okay. All right. So this whole thing is the extrusion. So it's up to you how you want to do this. You might want to section it like this and find the area of the three and then add them together. I think it's easier if we section it this way because I'm given four here. So if this is four, so let's take they have a uniform thickness, so that means this will be the same thickness as well. This will be four as well. Okay, so that's the idea of that word, a uniform thickness. Okay, so if you think how can I find out what that is, because of this word, they have a uniform thickness. So okay, so that means I can do four lots of 24. So I'm going to do that whole sections all in one go, and that's going to be four lots of 24 as well. So therefore 24 times four, length times width, but there are two lots of them, so that's why I times two here. So that's going to give me 4, 4, 16, and you said 192. So millimeters square. Okay, so that's that one. So that leaves me with this red section here, which is 16 by 4, isn't it? Yeah, so 16 by 4 is going to give me 64 millimeters square. Add them all up, 192, 64, 256, yeah? Is the correct answer? Okay, that's it, done. And then it's time for break, isn't it?
Yeah.
I won't see you again, would I?